Okay, let's start with four. Go to four. Let that catch up. All right, let's start with that and see how that does. Let that finish building up. Let's go check on our ship and see if it's ready yet. Looks done to me. Let's check the printer. Projectors as well. It's missing one block. Just that block right there. Okay.
Ship fuel low.
Good crap.
Ship fuel low.
There we go. Lock that into place. Oh, this thing has Gatling guns on it and everything. I didn't even know it had the Gatling guns on it. It's kind of cool. A little unnecessary for what I'm gonna use it for, but. Nice to have that option. All right, let's see what my controls are here. This one right here. Switch lock. Sorters are both off. Good. Six gives me the camera. Seven gives me the camera. Off all those lights. Remove. Okay. And we let this thing charge up. It's nice that these are all pre-labeled. Alright. Now we have a second ship. I think I've got enough stone that I don't really need to go hunt iron right now. Give me 4, yeah. Am I really producing it that quickly? That I'm completely out of stone? Surely not, right? It's possible. Oh. I don't see any stone at all. Go to cargo. Ooh, way too many levers. Yeah, I think I'm good. I'm out of stone. Alright. Let's take out Pam for now. This one's 7. Bring up this again. I think that iron is over here. Yep. I don't know if I have enough room to slow down here. are we gonna have enough room to turn around with that other ship right there? Like a glove. This thing. Should I have batteries on this thing? Fully recharged in 2 hours. To recharge. I changed it to 9 minutes. Cool. Let's trap. Operational with Earth-like gravity, front back camera lights, connector and gear connection, projection for easy repair, 2 gallon guns. Okay. Gosh, I hope I'm not printing another one already. I am not. Okay, cool. Let's turn this off. Let's go see if this thing is ready to roll. All right, I think so. Don't want to accidentally turn these on. Full extension already. Oh, that went quick. Four heads in 2 minutes, chat. don't want anything added to my building center. Damaging stuff now. Didn't really think about that part of it. Probably should not be standing here, but that's okay. Hopefully it doesn't drop too many more of those. I'm glad I got away from there when I did.